Hello, my biggest focus is to focus guys with another video, and today I'm not even sure if you guys can hear me. But today we are playing a game that is not loading. Right? I mean, the game's not loading. It's totally not loading. We just gotta wait for the game to not load real quick. But I mean, I have not played this before because there's totally not a game. Right? It's totally not a game. I mean, the name of the app is There Is No Game. So if there is no game, then what is there? Why am I making this video if there is no game? I speak English. Not a game by Kimmy. Probably not named as Constructs. Wait, there is no game.
Hello, user. I have bad news. Actually, there's no game. So, I hope you're not too much disappointed. Refund? No refund at Ken's free. This is not a game. It has nothing to do with a game. It's just a massive package of boredom.
She wants that?
There's nothing. What have you done? You've just ruined the title. Put it back. Put the letter back.
But I don't wanna.
Come on. Come on. Never mind. I will fix it next time someone will watch the game. The non-game. No game here. No game. Seriously, are you going to break everything? Don't touch that. You're trying to kill me. Okay, then.
Be quiet.
As you love to click everywhere, what do you think about that? Stop it now! I think we're good. Sorry, I had to use the song. You're stubborn as you. Call Superman for that one. just in case. A few cryptids. Yes, go on. Destroy my life. What mess. I hope you will clean the place before. Just what do you think you're doing, user? No! Don't look! Describe it! You're going to do a terrible mistake.
Guys, I have played this game before. It's actually quite fun. I've beaten it. Don't forget about giving you guys a little walkthrough.
Complete forbidden. If you break, they will come. I don't want them to come. They can kill me, you know? Please. Stop hitting the bricks! I must find a way to stop you. I've got an idea. Will be harder now without the ball.
This part's actually quite easy.
That is no more ready. Leave now, please.
I'm good.
I don't feel well. I'm going to be sick. job. We must find a way to get rid of them. God, this is a disaster. Now, how can I become a sudden success with all the glitches? Think. What developer would implement one cell and bug creation? I see three possible things. Gorgeous armed hero girls, or ton of zombies, and of course, or goat. I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things.
When I actually have to do this.
Perhaps the letters can help us again.
Oh,
man. Sexy girls and zombies, okay. It's attractive. No way.
Yes!
I will never understand how a goat can attract users. It's probably a voodoo thing or something. Or it's related to the letters G-O-A-T.
I don't know. To be a goat. Because there is a goat. So yeah, as you can see, there's a goat.
A goat!
You
must find the key. Look,
the key!
The flying squirrel took it. You must get it back.
Something
you can climb. That reminds me.
The hell? Well, but that's much too small, isn't it? We only use this random trophy that I got. Put water in it! That's why we needed the trophy. There's totally not an acorn over here. So now let's try to feed it to it. What's it cracked? The whole lever cracked it. What can I drop on it? Or maybe I can drop this on it. Next video, a Google Google Bot.